Alrighty, so I found myself a little friend I named Robert, and I was gonna squish him, but then I got too scared. But then I figured, hey, I'm not gonna make a fool of myself while I'm on camera. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna upload this. Okay. Sorry, Robert. I didn't want it to be this way. What if it sprouts wings? Okay. Sorry, Robert. I don't know what to do. Okay. I was like talking, but I was holding my breath at the same time. Robert. Okay. I'm sorry. If I knew where it moved, if I knew where the Tupperware container is, you could survive this. But I'm sorry. What kind of noise was that? Oh wait, I've got an idea. Okay. Robert, please don't get wings. If you don't grow wings, I'll give you a funeral. Take this outside? Because I don't know where the Tupperware containers are. All I know is there's a toilet paper on that side. Alright. Gonna do this. For real this time. Sorry, Robert. I really am. I'm not ready for the horrible stench. I just realized you guys have no proof that's actually a bug or just a fuzzy dot. Neither do I now that I think about it. It could be a hologram. Theo! I think a cat brought this bug here. It's not coming off! Robert, I swear, if you don't get off this blanket right now, get off. What was that noise? It was like a burp, but a gasp. I wish my dad wasn't outside in the snow doing work so that he could help me with this bug. This home intruder. I want a shoe. I didn't get a shoe. Upside down. What you gonna do about that? What you gonna say about that? Okay.
acting like a 5-year-old little thing. Oh god, he's turning over. No. Ah! Where'd he go? Ah! This just because of that. Okay, Robert. I felt it. Here's a toilet paper. All right, I need more toilet paper. I need backup. I think that's enough backup. I hate bugs. Like that guy from Wreck-It Ralph. Okay. I felt like you guys were getting bored, so I'm just gonna make some random deer noises.
Spaces between us.